made up by my will that I'm raised. You were born up in your body, then your members are changed. So like you've been a villain, or you're soaking in a prison for your dealing all the rest of your days. Except the one that gave you life is the one that made you a slave. But clearly when I see the city, it's like so many of you put their conscience to ease by all their worldly pursuits, and they're convinced their way is good by all the friends they recruit. And what it takes to be a Christian is to drop a Lincoln in and put on a suit. Though he ain't showing what the scripture shows as a man of God from the pages. Every night he's barking, japping, hollering, and he's out somewhere drinking. And while the wife and kids know how to take the Bible and fake it, it's Sunday morning for 3 hours, but they thinking they made it. You see the fathers got them figuring they all right with they flaws. Giving up to the God of the weekend, like taking vitamins, dog. So they come a little counter to the fact that God ain't never been okay when they see. So we show our faith by how we talk in the way that we live. I represent them with my words and my lifestyle. And I'ma live without receipt till it's lights out. So if you got breath in your body and confess God, if you alive and unashamed of the King, then rep hard. I represent them with my words and my lifestyle. And I'ma live without receipt till it's lights out. So if you got breath in your body and confess God, if you alive and unashamed, go on and rep hard. I guess I'm appalled at what they applaud. I turn on the radio, everyone's making it clear. Satisfied at the way that you ride, and even the way that they say that salvation's obtained. The text and what you would get is all about me and my blessing and how to get wealthy. But when you look in the mirror of scripture, nobody is innocent, all of us guilty. I mean all of us filthy. Hey, that means they know indifferent. That's why you don't see biblical women as sensual sisters who beg for attention. That's why she don't carry a vision. She's just another one of the girls who spend her time living for self instead of giving them pigs a pearl. But I'm also on a record of women who breaking the law. Got them still gracious to graces with ladies who look to the King to define who they are. Believe me, they charge, open, defending, and living and loving the faith they handed. She represents the faith by grace amongst the many that take it for granted. She knows the God of truth.